All right.
And I practiced this like 7 times in a year, but I never wrote anything, so it's still a freestyle, right?
Right. That's right.
I
don't
write anything.
Take
hey, man,
time.
The business dude been rocking for a while. For a while, man. This is like my favorite cousin right here. That's why he my favorite cousin. I see. Right? All right. So, the reason I ain't writing anything because I ain't want to feel like that child that couldn't read in class. Y'all know y'all start reading before them, try to find that word they can't find. Y'all want to talk about it, start laughing at them. Nah, y'all wasn't going to do me like that. Not at all. But anyway, this dude here, when he first started dating Moshe, found out about it by mistake. Chris used to cut my hair every Friday, 12 o'clock. On time, every Friday. But certain Fridays start coming, Chris started disappearing. I used to ask, Unc, what Chris said? He's going to get something to eat. Okay, cool. I wait on him. It started happening too much. Unc, what Chris said? Oh, he's going to get something to eat. I'm going to find out. She had co-op at Pascagoula Hospital. They would leave and go to Taco Bell. Taco Bell. Talking about they got good shrimp tacos. Taco, shrimp tacos at Taco Bell. No, bro, you ain't going to give me that. No, they wasn't good. I tried them, y'all. I tried them. I swear to God, I tried them. Ain't nothing good about no shrimp at Taco Bell at all. Hey, we'll make it. Yeah, right. So then we moved in together. Another reason I felt like Shay was good for me. I walk in the house. Shay picked him up. She bounced him. He looked at me. Oh, he had a face of disgust because he already knew it. He should have seen that. Hey, man, every day I come in the house, Chris and Mikey hit the door. Oh, he trying to fight. He want to see, cuz I'm going to get him back. No, he already lost. It was over from there. Hey, not only that, man, I've never seen a couple that enjoy movies like these cats do, man. When I say one thing and the other finish, I was like, man, that's remarkable. And it'd be like so funny because they'd be like right on point. He'd be saying something, she'd come right back and finish. I'm like, how y'all do that? I guess I don't watch enough TV, so I don't know, man. But hey, man, I wish y'all the best. I love you guys both. We already know how Chris lives. Forget friends and family, and that's the motto that you live by. That's the motto that we'll cherish. That's the motto that we'll continue to live.
That's right.
As long as I'm here.
That's right.
I appreciate y'all. All
right. Oh, man, how do I come behind that? There you go.
Oh.
I need you to get up and do this last one more time. Go. Right here. Let's go. That was it for me right there. Man, but I love y'all. Man. That is my brother. Love can't make us no thicker.
That's right.
That's right.
We've been through a lot. You've been there for me, I've been there for him.
Oh,
we're going to continue doing that.
Oh.
Shay?
Get that off.
I'm your brother.
Get that off.
I'm there for you. He mess up, problem.
No, he not taking
his. I can fight him. He can't fight. I love y'all. And I just want everybody to raise their glasses and toast to this newly couple. I'm sorry. David wanted to say something too. Oh.
We awake.
Where do I start, man? My big brother. And my sister. If I could give you any advice, Chris, when you look at that woman, man, you're looking at yourself. Y'all were born. You know what I'm saying?
Right.
Treat that woman better than you treat yourself. You know what I'm
right.
saying? I love y'all.
You're doing it right.
Preach. I guess that's it, man. I love you, man. My big brother. I look up to you.
Hello. How y'all doing? I'm the youngest. Auntie, come get your drugs.
That's okay.
Alright, it's cool. And look, one time, man, my brother, Jones, a few other his friends were riding their bike, man. I tried to go ride my bike with them because that was all I knew, man. My older brothers, man. My role models. Hey, this is just another role that I'm going to follow behind with my brother. Hey, I love you. Glasses up.
All right. That's all right.
Salute!